The Ghana Police Service will from Friday, August 27, commence a nationwide recruitment exercise to select qualified and interested persons in law enforcement to be trained to take positions in the police service. Positions up for grabs are general duty recruits, tradesmen recruits, graduates, general duty and graduate professionals. However, all interested applicants must satisfy general requirements in addition to specific requirements as specified under the status quo.